Hey everyone, this is Nick from Coleman's Music, back for the first video of 2023. Holy hell, here we go once again. Really excited because we've just started stocking ZVEX pedals, depending on where in the world you are watching this. They rule. They're so cool. We've got heaps of different ones. This particular video though is on the Double Rock, which is two box of rocks in one pedal. This was originally designed for Jay Maskus from Dinosaur Jr. And maybe it's the reason he sounds so incredible all the time. Or maybe it's that wall of 4 million amps behind him. Who knows? So as I said, the Double Rock is like two box of rock pedals in... That is so hard to say for some reason. I have no idea why. But it's like two of those in one. If you know about the box of rock, it's a great pedal. It's my favorite distortion pedal, actually. I've got one on my pedal board. But I'm thinking about swapping it for this because this is double as good. So a basic box of rock is a distortion side, which is like their distortron circuit. And then the other side of it is a super hard-on, which is like a boost. And if you put them both on at the same time, they sound absolutely incredible. And I think that's what Jay Maskus was wanting here, because he wanted two of them in the one box. So you can have a box of rock with its distortron and super hard on, and then you can turn on a whole nother one and get double, double that grit and texture out of your tone. But this Double Rock features two channels. So channel one is exactly the same as channel two. It's just a mirror image of it. You can choose what each side is, so you can have it on a boost setting or a distortion setting. So the distortion is just a really nice kind of Marshall-esque sounding distortion, they say. That's why they paint Marshall heads on the box of rock, or at least on some of them in the Vexter series. It features a volume control, a tone control, and a drive control. When you're on the boost side, it's like a super hard on, so it's like a clean boost, but it does add some grit when you drive up the drive knob as well. As I said, you can choose which side each of those is on, so you can have a super hard on pushing a distortron circuit, or you can have a super hard on boosting the volume of a distortron circuit after it. This is really hard to talk about. I'm hoping it's gonna be clear in the video when I'm playing it later. As well as that, you've got three different sub frequency settings, so you can make this go from sounding kind of normal to really fat. I wanna try it on bass. I haven't for this video, unfortunately, but I may do a future video trying that out. So that's it. It's got these two awesome tall as all hell switches so you don't knock the knobs, and it runs off 9 volt. Oh, and it comes with something to blow your nose on, which is handy for me at the moment because I'm a bit sick, and a beautiful little hair tie. How great. And if you've got long hair, maybe this is the pedal for you. So anyway, this is the Double Rock. Here we go. Bang.